The Seahawks met the media about 12:15 local time. Much of the attention surrounding Marshawn Lynch, who didn't have much to say as usual. We'll get to that in a moment. First, we're going to check on what the Seahawks had to say about the deflated ball scandal, I guess you could call it, the investigation that's going on right now by the NFL.
They're a veteran team, veteran leadership. It's not going to, I don't think it's going to affect their performance at all. It's affected them in the conversations they've had to have, but when they get to their meeting rooms, they get to the practice field, I know they're busting tail. I don't think it's going to be a factor at all.
The hardest thing in terms of repeating is, it's not the focus of repeating. It's more so how do you get to a Super Bowl just in general. It's not the focus of repeating. It's a new year. It's a new team. It's new situations that you go through in life. So it's just finding a way to play championship football week in and week out.
Tom Brady's a great quarterback who's definitely capable of getting his guys the ball and letting them make plays. They have good receivers, a good running back core, and good line. I think they play good together as a team. So, you know, we just have to play team ball and stay true to what we do.
You know, to win the Super Bowl last year, to go against a great quarterback in Peyton Manning, have so much respect for, plays the game the right way, does it better than anybody could probably ever do it, you know. And then to face Tom Brady this year, two guys that I've looked up for too, you know, and since I was a little kid, you know. So just it's a tremendous honor, you know, a tremendous honor to be on the same field, to play the great game of football, to play in Super Bowl 49. That's history. And hopefully we can make some history. You know, hopefully Tom doesn't play too good. You know, I know he's one of the best quarterbacks to ever play the game, but hopefully we find a way to win. Well, in terms of my legacy on the field, I want to be considered a winner. That's ultimately the goal in terms of playing quarterback, you know, is win. That's all that really matters at the end of the day. In terms of my legacy off the field, you know, I want to be a Christian man that helps lead and helps change lives and helps serve other people. It's not about me, you know, it's not about me. And it's about just helping other people. And so that's kind of where I keep my focus more than anything.
Let me see. Oh, no.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
No.
If my hip's not moving up.
Don't go too hard now, sir.
You got to keep the face straight, though.
Don't show him this side of you, sir.
Yeah.
You got to keep the face straight. Don't smile.